They're from Tashkent, huh? Who knows? Ortik Nigmatov. Feel like I heard about Ortik Nigmatov. I don't know who that is though. I mean, I know it's a decent IM. Maybe he played in the World Rapid and Blitz. Let's play the slow opening this time. Knight c3. Bishop d3. This is generally quite, innocuous, let's say. Queen e2 is a move. I think knight b4 is a good move here, but who knows? I don't think he's the kind of guy who's well into theory. Oh, maybe now he can go knight b4, dc, then bishop f3, gf3, and then bishop d6. I feel like there was a game like that. Are you going to stream frequently? Probably not. But if you define frequently by more frequently than before, then yes. Okay, rook e8 is preparing bishop f8 and so on. Bishop f8, g6, bishop g7. It's a probably a good plan. Okay, let's go rook e1. Yeah. Exactly, more frequently than almost never. So h4, that doesn't really do much, but I'm at least anticipating g6, trying to make him think twice about it. Dc. I'm not really about worried about the pawn on h4. Like you could take and then something, but I don't think the pawn on h4 is particularly worse than not having it there. I'm not sure about bishop a6 though. I really like getting knight e5. Again, knight d5 is a good move. That is an annoying move. I was hoping for knight d7 because then I would have had the old bishop takes h7. And now I don't really have anything. I'll just continue to play something. What can I do? I have this one idea, which is to go a4, and then if bishop b4 pinning, could go knight b5, sack the exchange. Which is not so stupid, actually. Eh, whatever, I'll just play simple. This is not great, but I'm not worse, so hopefully I can outplay him later. I mean, he's gonna trade, and then I have this good knight in e5 with a square on c6. And the bishop pair, but he could trade off the bishop pair later by knight c3, and even he could go bishop c3 at some point. It's nothing special, just pretty equal. Okay, let me jump in. The g4 square could be a bit tender sometimes, but I can always go g3 to protect my king. Did RM perform worse OTB or in the club in Kazakhstan? I don't know. RM's. He hasn't been on a hot streak lately, but he's gonna strike back. Need better camera? 4K or 8K? What kind of camera is this? Can you tell me? Because I don't know. Have I played Dutch chess yet? No, I'm not planning to. Ronaldo to Al Nasser. Yeah, that's fine. I guess he hasn't, he hasn't made enough money, so needs a little bit more, but that's fair enough. Okay, knight b4. Looks kind of unnatural to me. Can I go bishop f4, queen e5, and then bishop e5 maybe? Hoping to exploit the fact that he's given up some central squares. Otherwise, I could go knight e5 back, but I kind of like the idea of spicing the game up a little bit. Like, I'm giving up a pawn, but his king could be a little bit short of defenders after that. Hyper accelerated dragon, next game is black. It's not the worst suggestion I've heard. Okay, so my opponent is going for a principled approach. Should I go d5 immediately? Think so. I'm thinking like if takes, this square, the diagonal is very, very open. So I'm not worried about that. So my position, I feel like I'm not risking anything by making this sack because I always have a good attack here, which means that I'm never worse. Like, thinking I'm probably better now. We're going to watch the World Dart Championship later. Final later. I actually might. I watched Dart the first time, basically ever, yesterday. And I found it. If not, like, extremely fascinating, then very watchable. Queen c4, then I take it, and there's a pin. So you can't do that, and otherwise, this pawn is marching quite menacingly. Queen d5 is a good move. I didn't see that. Okay, let's put the bishop back. This position is far from clear. To be really careful. Queen g7. Yeah, let's hope that works. Rook h5, I got rook e1. Takes, and then bishop e4. He clearly missed that one, but whether it works. Looks like it does. Rook h7, I got queen h7, and I'm winning a piece. Okay, now it's just a matter of technique. Bishop d3, rook b1 next, probably. b5, I go rook c1. And now I can just give a check. Rook f5, start collecting, and he resigned.